What's up, guys? This is Connor from It's All About the Kinds, and I'm here on Tatooine doing the world boss. It was a fairly long fight. It was like around 8 minutes or so, but with the clip sped up, it was just over 4 minutes long. So I don't think people want to watch the whole thing. I mean, I personally wouldn't, but one thing you're going to notice is that he blocks, most of my attacks on a miss. And that's because he's level 30 and I'm level 25. And for those of you who play WoW, which is most SWTOR players, when you're fighting something higher level than you, you tend to miss a lot, 50% of the time or so. Yeah, so I wasn't probably the biggest help in DPS here, but we did down him. Took a while, but we did do it. I did end up dying once, but the med center was so close by, I figured wasn't bad enough to make me not upload this. Okay, so I'll shut up now and just let you guys enjoy this video. Finally downed him after about 8 minutes or so. And one thing I need to say is that we are actually PvP tunes. We're not raiders, even though we did a boss. We're just doing this for fun. I thought it'd be a good thing to cover. But as soon as I hit level 50, you guys can expect quite a few PvP. We're gonna try to do some dual tutorial videos, like how Swifty does, like how to defeat certain classes from what you play as. Basically, if you're a warrior, you don't know who Swifty is, well, God help you. And yeah, as you can see here, I just got a epic earpiece, and a lot better than what I have, but I gotta wait till level 27. Okay guys, I will see you all later, and we'll try to get some more videos up. Bye!